Hello and welcome back to 40 Historical Files. Look at this picture. It dates from 1899. Can you tell us the story behind it? Don't worry, stay tuned to the video to find out more.
Thank you.
saluting the flag at the Whittier Primary School, Hampton, Virginia, 1899. This picture was taken in 1899 or 1900, just as the full force of segregation was tightening itself around the necks of African Americans, sometimes in a literal way. The Whittier School for Children was used as a practice ground for teaching students of the Hampton Normal School. Normal schools were schools for teachers, which was part of Hampton Institute, in Hampton, Virginia. Hampton Institute was one of many institutions established after the war to provide education and training to the former slaves as they made the transition to free citizens. And with that, we finish today's video. What did you think? Did you get the picture of the public urinal right? Let us know in the comments which photo struck you the most. See you in the next video.